We got Frank Bialowas and the tough guy for the St. John Flames, Rocky Thompson. And he's a bona fide tough guy, but I think it's Frank Bialowas is going to win that one. Thompson went down, but there was some dandy punches thrown. Actually, both of them need a haircut.
See, that was really a calling card, right?
Well, that's kind of like, I like that. It's very polite, but yet it goes out and it proves a point. We know that you're available to take a punch, Mr. Thompson, and Frank Bialowas is available to give it. And that's what happened there is Bialowas, you know, as this crowd goes wild.